Namaste and welcome to my YouTube channel. Some of my friends suggest to make a Sharingi tutorial in English, and I realized that is a good idea to make it, because who doesn't understand Nepali Sargam Sarigama Padanisa, so it's really hard for them. So I will like to teach tutorial in English. Let me try how it goes. First, I'll go how to tune, right? I'll make it from very close. So my sarangi is in F standard tuner, in the F scale. So middle two of just know that. I'll let you know. There is just two sound in sarangi, four string but two sound. Two middle, it's in yaf tune, and from your left hand sides we call number one strings, it's in she. Two middle yaf C, and from your right hands we call three. One, two middle two, two string we call two, and three. This one it's in D. C. Low octave. C middle two. It's the F standard F tuner, and then C middle octave C F C. So this is in the F standard tuning. So if you want to change, or if you want to make synchronize with your vocal, right? So you can make any tune, like any scales, like G, D, E. And if you make it in G to middle, it goes to D, right? G, D, D. It's just the major fifth note. So G, D, D. This is the scale, how you tune it. If you go in D, right? And if you want to make in a D, middle two string in your match with your vocal, so it should be A. It's just fifth note, like G, like a F. Let me play in. So here you go. F, G, A, B flat, C, D, E, F, right? Like we call Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Si, Do. F, G, A, B flat, C, D, E, F. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, Do. Do, Ti, La, Sol, Fa, Mi, Re, Do. This is how we play. I'll show you from the close. Right? When you play Do, it should be open, right? And Re, when you play Re, it's middle. No push, no touch. It's in the middle of the two strings. Middle of the two strings. Here. Do, Re, Mi, Fa. Mainly we use three fingers, right? Do, Re, Mi, Fa. And when you go the sides, So, open, La, Ti, Do. This way. And here is also same, it's in the low scale, low octave. So la, so open, so la, ti, do here, or you can play a normal do, right? Here you go. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. Do. It's high octave now, right? High octave. Do, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. Here is also in this way, low octave. Do, sorry, so, la, ti, do. Again, do, so, la, ti, do. Like this is in the F standard tuner. Like if you make in a G A A, B, C, D, right? G, D, D. If you go on E, okay. E, F sharp, G sharp, right? Then A, B, E, B, B. It's just fifth note. So it's in F, 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 G, A, B flat, C. D, E, F again. It's the same. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, So, La, Ti, Do. Here is also. So, La, Ti, Do. So, La, Ti, Do. Either you play this Do or this Do. So, La, Ti, Do. Okay, now let's Do, Do, Re, Mi, Fa, So, La, Ti, Do. Do, Ti, La, So, Fa, Mi, Re, Do. Do, Do, Re, Re, Mi, Mi, Fa, Fa, So, So, La, La, So, Ti, Ti, Do, Do. Do, Do, Ti, Ti, La, La, So, So, Fa, Fa, Mi, Mi, Re, Re, Do, Do. Here also. So, So, La, La, Ti, Ti, Do, Do. Do, So, So, La, La, Ti, Ti, Do, Do. This way. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Mi, Fa, So, Fa, So, La, So, La, Si, So, La, Ti, La, Ti, Do. Again, you can back. Ti, Do, Ti, La, So, Mi, Fa, So, Fa, Mi, Re, Mi, Re, Do. Yeah, this way you can play. Again, I'll show you from very close, right? So, here, two, same, Yav, Si, Si. When you play Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Do is the middle, Re, Mi, Fa, go this way, push it from this way, and La, Ti, Do. And again, when you go here, not in that way, you should have to put in the middle of two strings, right? So here, 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 Do, So open, La, Ti, Do, it's in the low octave. So this way how we play the sarangi. Like I'll just play Resham Piri. Do, Do, Re, Mi, La, So, So, La, So, Mi, Do, Mi, Re, Re, Mi, Re, Do, Do, Re, Mi, La, So, So, Mi, Re, Mi, Re, Do, La, Re, Do. Do, Do, Re, Mi, La, So, So, La, So, Mi, Do, Mi, Re, Re, Mi, Re, Do, Do, Re, Mi, La, So, So, Mi, Do, Mi, Re, Do, La, Re, Do. Yeah, this is the way how you can play the sarangi. So if you don't understand anything, please message me, comment me, and please do not forget to share, subscribe, comments. So I will see you on next tutorial. So take care till then. Bye. See you in next time.